210 going to Edmonton this morning. We are now ready to welcome passengers with children under the age of 7. Also, people that require additional time to board and travelers seated in the emergency exit rows 15 and 16. You can come up to gate 12. Thank you.
Okay.
Must be securely stowed either in overhead bin or under the seat in front of you, keeping the area around your feet completely clear. In preparation for departure, please ensure that mobile devices are now in airplane mode for the duration of the flight. Please remove earphones until after the safety demonstration has been completed. Thank you for your attention. We'll be on our way soon.
Lynn and welcome aboard flight 210 to Edmonton. In command of the aircraft today is Captain Darius, and beside him is First Officer Riley. In the cabin for your safety and comfort, in front we have Allison. In the cabin we have Trixie, and at the back we have Sweetland. And myself, Cyrus, I will be your lead flight attendant for an hour and 23 minutes flight to Edmonton. Please direct your attention to your cabin crew in the aisle as we prepare to complete the safety demonstration. Thank you. and welcome to Edmonton, where the local time is 10:48. As we taxi to the gate, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and all the cabin baggage stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Smoking is only permitted in designated smoking areas of the terminal. You may now connect your mobile device to a network. If you have any questions about connecting flight or baggage, please speak to one of the agents inside the terminal who will be happy to assist you. On behalf of the crew, thank you for including us in your travel plans. We wish you a warm welcome home, a great stay in the area, or a safe and pleasant onward journey to your next destination. Thank you for choosing to fly Swoop. See you again soon.
Bagages doivent être rangés jusqu'à ce que l'avion soit immobilisé et que la consigne des ceintures soit éteinte. Il n'est permis de fumer que dans l'ombre de l'équipage. Nous vous remercions d'avoir voyagé avec nous. Nous vous souhaitons un bon retour, un bon séjour dans la région ou un parcours agréable et sécuritaire vers votre prochaine destination.
Trying to wave his little hand.